the International Space Station could help develop new and better drugs for people on Earth, thanks to protein crystal growth, or PCG, on board. Proteins perform vital roles in our bodies, but they can lead to disease if affected by a gene mutation or virus. To treat these diseases, scientists aim to develop medicines designed to bind to specific proteins in the body. To study and analyze the protein's precise shape, scientists grow proteins in the lab in their crystalline form. But where's the best place to grow protein crystals? Space. Protein crystals grow larger and more uniformly in microgravity than they do on Earth, inspiring drug companies and academic researchers to conduct hundreds of protein crystal growth experiments on the space station over the last 20 years. The results of this work on station hold extraordinary promise for the future of human healthcare. JAXA, the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, has led significant experiments uncovering potential treatments for Duchenne muscular dystrophy, a currently incurable genetic disorder, and is developing drug formulations that can remain stable at room temperature, eliminating the need for refrigeration. PCG research into monoclonal antibodies has also shown the potential to shift drug delivery from intravenous methods to injections, significantly improving the quality of care and offering cost efficiency. Innovative research continues aboard the space station, from developing technology for membrane protein crystallization to finding new processes for growing high-quality crystals. With new and better protein crystals, the potential for future medical and scientific advancements is as far-reaching as the depths of space.